What's up, everybody? I just want to do a quick show and tell here. Made my first coils. Check it out. Bam! It reads at 0.22 ohms. I've got her juiced up with, of course, some lemon bars from the Mad Men. And she's juiced up, and I'm running her at 85 watts at about 4.6 volts. Let me show you something. Yeah, baby. That's what I'm talking about. I'm going to be trying some new liquids on this build, so be expecting more videos. Later. And as always... stay sexy.